For most people, the COVID-19 symptoms could be mild or simply not there. But then for 81% of those who recovered from COVID, there is a possibility for brain fogging. Brain fogging means it's a kind of fog in the brain, making your thinking unclear. And how long this after effect of COVID will last is still not clear. Please note, brain fogging could be extremely dangerous for all kinds of professionals and those who are in vocations which need continuous attention, be it driving or surgery. So for these people, what is going to be more troublesome is the brain fogging effect after COVID-19. The COVID-19 might have come and gone without causing any trouble whatsoever. So one has to be very cautious about keeping away from COVID-19. Not because COVID-19 as such could seriously affect a healthy person, but because its after effect is a long-term catastrophe for the brain called brain fogging. And when this after effect will disappear, the medical community is not too clear. And brain fogging, as you can imagine, could be extremely troublesome and dangerous for all professions, demanding continuous attention. Beware. Thank you very much.